Hello students, welcome to my channel Math Club. Today I am teaching you generating function. Okay, what is generating function? Let a0, a1, a2, a3, ... ar be a sequence. Then the generating function of this sequence gx equal to a0 plus a1x plus a2x square plus a3x cube plus ... plus arx to the power r plus ... This is an infinite series. This infinite series is known as generating function. You can write gz equal to a0 plus a1z plus a2z square plus a3z2 plus ... arz to the power r plus ... So this can be written as r equal to, because it is an infinite series, so I can write r equal to 0 to infinity arx to the power r. Now you see, if we put r equal to 0, then first term will come, that is a0, x to the power 0 is 1. If we put second r equal to 1, that means second term, that is a1 x to the power a1 x to the power 1, that is a1x. By this way you will get the third term, fourth term and fifth term. So now to get the generating function of some sequence, we have to learn this some formulas, like 1 plus x square equal to 1 minus x to the power minus 1, 1 minus x plus x square minus x cube, that is 1 plus x whole to the power minus 1, 1 minus 2x plus 3x square minus 4x cube plus ... that is 1 plus x to the power minus 2, 1 plus 2x plus 3x square equal to 1 minus x to the power minus 2. Now I am doing some sums, like these three sums I am giving here. Find the generating function of this sequence, like 1 1 1 ... So now, according to definition, so what will be the generating function for this sequence? The generating function of this sequence is gx equal to first term, then second term into x, plus third term into x square, plus fourth term into x cube, by this way, according to definition of generating function. Now this, solving this, we can get 1 plus x square plus x cube plus ... So this can be written as, according to formula, 1 minus x to the power minus 1, that is 1 by 1 minus x. Now I am doing second sum. Second sum is, what will be the generating function for this sequence? For this sequence, second one, number 2. Second one is 1, then 2, minus 2, then 3. So what is the generating function? Gx equal to, you have to write first term, that is 1, then second term is minus 2 into x, then plus 3, third term into x square, then 4, minus 4, that is 4 into x cube plus ... right? According to definition, I am writing here gx for this sequence. Okay. Now this again can be written as, you see the formula, 1 minus 2x plus 3x square minus 4x cube plus ... So this again can be written as 1 plus x to the power minus 2. So this equal to 1 by 1 plus x square. So this is the generating function for this sequence, right? Now generating function for this third one. So what will be the generating function for this, for third one, that is this one? So number 3, generating function for this sequence is gx equal to first one is 0, so you have to write 0 first, then 1, second term is 1 into x, then plus 2 into x square, this is the third term, then 3 plus 3 into x cube plus ... Now this again can be written as x plus 2x square plus 3x cube plus ... Now you see, this x plus 2x square plus 3x cube, there is no formula of this. So what will we do? We can take x common from here, 1 plus 2x plus 3x square plus ... Now I am taking x common from here, then you are getting the series of this, 1 plus 2x plus 3x square, you see, 1 plus 2x plus 3x square plus ... So this can be written as x into 1 minus x to the power minus 2. That means you can say x by 1 minus x to the power 2. This. So this is the generating function for this, for the sequence 0, 1, 2, 3, dot, 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 dot. Okay. Thank you very much.